our history appears to be closely correlated to 5,125 year long cycles. And there are five 5,125 year cycles that make up one big cycle called a precession of the equinox. And I know some of our astronomers and astrologers are familiar with that. It's about 26,000 years. It is related to the way that Earth is, it relates to the sun and to the way that all of, I don't want to get too deep with all of this, but the our relationship to our solar system and the Milky Way.